This is the real-time clock module, and I wanted to make a little mounting base for this. It only has three holes. The holes are fairly small, and some of the traces come very close to the edge of the hole. So if you're trying to use a screw in there, it would be easy enough to damage one of those traces. So I made this base. Just pushes on there. Keeps it up off the surface enough to where one of these 6-pin headers will go on there. There are some components on the board to get real close to the mounting hole, like here and here. So you just, after you print this, you take a knife and you just chamfer these edges on this pin and on this one. That will push down on there. It'll come all the way up on there. And you can put a little double-sided tape on here and stick it down or just let it sit like that. This mounts firmly on these pins. You could take your soldering iron and just melt this a little bit or put a dab of glue on there or just leave it the way it is.